Can you explain where do you store the data in Snowflake? Snowflake systematically the metadata for the files in an external or internal stages. We store the metadata in the virtual columns and we can query through the standard select statement.